You might think I'm crazy, the way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me.
I don't know what's happening here, but I think I like it, honestly.
My mama be Chef Boyardini up in the kitchen, okay? So this. If y'all don't eat bananas with y'all fucking plate, y'all need to start, because it's why.
On the first day of the week for breakfast, I made some turkey bacon. I just had 4 slices of turkey bacon, popped them in the microwave, and then also intended to make an omelet, but it ended up not coming out the way I wanted it, so I just made eggs instead. Later that evening for dinner, I had a seafood boil, but I sadly didn't get any footage, so this is all I got.
I don't know what's happening here, but I think I like it, honestly.
For day 2, I didn't have any breakfast, but I did end up getting really hungry, and I ended up making cereal with bananas right before dinner, like a little before dinner, because I was just squeamish and I needed something to put on my stomach until the food was ready.
America is racist, and the racists are realizing they're losing.
For dinner that day, we ended up having meatloaf, cabbage, and mashed potatoes, and it was so good. Like, when I tell y'all, it slapped.
Chug. If I had to kill my homie, I'd be devastated. But I'd do it. Up to it. Bang with it. But I'll use it. Drip check. Peep the fit. Y'all peep the slippers? Yeah. Get into it. But it's lunchtime and I'm about to go eat some lunch, so let's go. It's day 4, 3, I don't even know.
Look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head. Oh, make a bitch wanna hit snows. Oh,
can you stay up on this? Fuck it to the day. I'm making a fried egg on top of bread.
That's why he only killed just her.
Thank you.
I'll check in with y'all when it's dinner time.
Yes, dinner
time. Oh my God, I just took this.
For dinner this day, I had just a plain regular chicken sandwich with some patties we got from Kroger's. I did not record myself eating this because, I don't know, I just forgot, honestly.
Good morning, uglies! It's day 4, and we're about to make breakfast, even though it's literally 11. But we're not going to talk about that because I'm about to make me some food. But first, I want to do the dishes because if I don't do them before my mother gets back, she's actually going to murder me in my sleep. So let's do the dishes and then we can get to breakfast. I literally come on here looking any old kind of way, and at this point, I simply don't care. So I'm back. It's lunchtime. Can we talk about my hair? I'm not even gonna excuse it anymore, y'all. Just know at this point. I made these little chicken tender things that we got from my mom picked up from Kroger the other day. I tell you, these bad boys are bomb. We had some yesterday, but like in sandwich form. Bomb. So I made me some as tenders. I chopped them up and they are about to bang. Like, what is this? I can't wait to get some bread.
Why am I looking at it like that?
I gotta go brush my teeth because stuff be getting stuck up in these train tracks on my teeth like ain't no tomorrow, and I be confused. So I'm gonna go brush my teeth and then I'm gonna see y'all for dinner. It's dinner time and I already started eating, but I have chicken wings and chips with ranch. That's my dinner because my mom decided she didn't want to make subs. There's not going to be a time lapse of me eating right here because I want to watch Bridgerton. I just started it. And as you know, I record on my phone, so there's not gonna be a time lapse. So I will see y'all tomorrow for day 5. Okay, so this is the last day of this what I eat in a week, and it's currently lunchtime. It's like 1:42, and I haven't eaten anything all day. So let's go eat lunch. My mom made subs. So this is it. It's subs.
It had steak, chicken, tomatoes, lettuce, and onions on it.
Chef Boyardee it up in the kitchen, okay? Cause this.
Thank you.
Excuse me. So that is it for my lunch, and I will see y'all whenever I eat again, which will probably be literally in like 30 minutes. But yeah, I'll see y'all the next time I eat to update y'all. We got Chinese for dinner. Look. So they had a fight. So then both of them started like.
Both of them had him and her had a fight?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. That's before with the episode she on, but they like had a fight. I can't remember what it was about. Video. I hope y'all really enjoyed it. Y'all got to see what I eat. It's not healthy at all. It's really realistic because this is literally what I eat on a daily basis. Literally all the time. I eat the same stuff all the time. But yeah, I'm about to go watch Bridgerton with my mom. And yeah, thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all really enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you made it this far into the video, leave an apple in the comment section. And you might just get a shout out in the next video. See you next Tuesday.